Hey, Salem Junior High, welcome to the news show.
Start signing up for underwater robotics. Practices are on Wednesdays from 2:45 to 4:15. There's a $10 entry fee. The info meeting for it is on November 3rd. 4-H clubs have a deal. Buy two clubs, get one free. The first meet of wrestling is October 4th, and order all your gear by the 23rd. Any questions, talk to Coach Mike or Miss Hartfixen. Go Spartans.
Any girl who is interested in being on the basketball team, there will be a meeting Tuesday, October 25th, right after school in room 109. Any questions, go talk to Coach Brett Hayes.
The 80s picture Guess Who winners are Alexandria Goodman from 7th grade, Cammy Norton in 8th grade, and Lindy Drake in 9th grade.
Woo! So, Miss Ashworth, what's so cool about guys and dolls?
What's so cool about guys and dolls? Oh my gosh, what's so cool about Guys and Dolls? It's like the best musical ever.
I mean, and we need lots of guys, mm-hmm. Right? Yeah, you're gonna try out, right?
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely. Because Guys and Dolls, it's about guys, right? So we need lots of guys. But it's set in the Prohibition era, 1930s, and it's gonna be a lot of fun. There's gambling, but it's right? No one's supposed to know about that because the cops are trying to stop gambling in the city. So it's a lot of fun. Music, dancing, singing. If you're interested, you need to come see Ashworth. I have audition packets. They are yellow. It's got everything you could possibly ever need to know about auditioning. Plus, it has the music that you need to audition with. It also has, I also have tech packets. So you're like, I don't want to be on stage. I have stage fright. Right, is that something like you?
Yeah.
No? Oh, but somebody else might be scared. Okay. So maybe you want to be my tech this year. Yeah. Okay, so if you're interested in like being a part of the play but don't want to be on stage, grab a tech packet, fill it out. You just have to do a little survey. This one you actually have to audition for. So if you want to just be a part of it, don't care which, take both. Any other questions?
No.
Auditions are November 1st. Sign up before then.
There's your yearbook. There's your yearbook. There's your yearbook.
Thanks.
All right, looks like that's all of them.
Hey, I didn't get a yearbook.
Sorry, I don't see you on the list. Looks like you didn't pre-order one. You'll have to run down to the office and see if they have any extras.
I'm sorry, I just sold the last extra yearbook.
Aww. Hold on, hold on to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, a little unsteady. Hold on, hold on,
creators are doing a project with virtual reality. So this is a Google Cardboard virtual reality headset. And what you do is you put your phone in here and you download apps, virtual reality apps, and then you're like in a different place. So my seventh graders are downloading apps and exploring what virtual reality is. And then they're doing research on how to use virtual reality in different fields. So for example, how doctors use them, or how astronauts use them, how policemen use them, etc. And they're making presentations about those things. Writing assignment, but kind of in a with a different twist to it. That's what we're doing, and they're really excited about it because they get to use these in class and learn new things, and they actually get to teach me about new apps because they're really good like that. Yeah, and we're hoping to be able to use these also for enrichment activities later for the school. So, is that good?
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm done.
Hi, we are here in virtual reality. Yep, we are doing a horror game for the month of Halloween. Ooh, and it's called Sisters. It's a doll game, but it first takes place in the woods because we need to watch footage. So, we're going to do this and you guys get to see our reactions.
Yeah.
Dude, there's a cell phone. Can I talk to my friends and be like, hey guys, oh my gosh.
It's behind you.
Oh my gosh, the door just banged open. Oh my gosh, there's blood all over it. It's like handprints of blood and nasty things. Oh my gosh, you're so lying. Just turn. Oh my gosh, there's someone in the window! There's someone in the window. You're still there, dude. Get out of my house. He's doing something. You're doing something. You're Slenderman. I'm scared. I'm so scared.
I want to play it again because I was a wuss.
Oh my gosh, there's a doll on the floor.
If you see someone that looks like they're from The Ring, keep looking at them.
I am.
No! I couldn't.
So. Oh my gosh!
If you guys are wondering where to get the little simulator things, just go to googlecardboard.com, and these are like $5, and they're really fun. So, happy Halloween!